For late-night pizza spot Lazzari and restaurants and bars everywhere, to say the last few months have been a challenge is an understatement.
We're at the point where we're waiting for curveballs just about every time we turn around, and we just need to adjust accordingly and hopefully get through winter.
With just over 24 hours notice, Governor Janet Mills announced Thursday that starting tomorrow through December 6th, a number of types of businesses, including bars and restaurants, can't be open past 9 p.m.
Oh, wow, it's kind of a gut punch.
John Lowell of Andy's Old Port Pub said margins have already been thin with people staying in more than usual. And the latest restriction is going to really hurt a lot of places, his included.
The fact that we're going to have probably our prime revenue generating hours taken away in our prime revenue generating season, it's a jagged little pill. It's a tough one to take.
The fact the past reopening dates have been pushed back, like just earlier this month when bars and tasting rooms were supposed to get the green light to reopen, this December 6th date is daunting.
I think that's a tough date to hear going into Christmas. I think it's going to go later than that. It's tough telling, but I'm anticipating till after New Year's.
If it's the case, it's going to disastrously impact a lot of us.
While both are hopeful they'll stay afloat and make it through the winter, it won't be easy.
It's going to take everybody, especially in a small town like this. Unfortunately, a lot of restaurants have already shut their doors and won't be back. And as long as people get out there and help the businesses while they're open, it's all we can do, I think, right now.
The curfew does not affect businesses' ability to do drive-through, takeout, or even delivery options. But again, this is going to be something that a lot of businesses here are going to be feeling very hard. Reporting in Portland, I'm Alice Keefe for WMTW News 8.